Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Pokemon Sword. Oh, yeah. Let's be on our way.
Away from Bulbasaur.
Hey, it's Sonya's Yamper. What? What? So apparently there's some new stuff at the Stolon site. Right, hang on. I doubt it. Why you little? No, back off from the mural. I'm also mad for you kind of breaking up spirit. So I'm gonna break you in two. But I'm done with you in a Pokemon battle. Aw, that's cute and evolved. Good Pokemon. Not good enough. Up to beat me. Kid, when I'm done with you in this Pokemon battle, you're gonna be eating out of a straw. Nice try. So you evolve your Pokemon. That's... You're still predictable with the psychic type, though. I thought that there was the only one I had super effective against you. I can always relearn it, that one. Not even a fire type. What? Huh? why you mad? Cause you washed yourself a big favor, pal. Go home crying to mommy before you spend the rest of your life drinking through a straw.
It looks familiar.
Polonia? Are we gonna get Poloni? Damn, what happened? However, I just love seeing Biff 88 get what he deserved. I do feel sorry for him. Not having any family. But he was an obnoxious jerk, so I really don't. So I kinda enjoyed seeing him getting crush. Sounds cruel, but it's even crueler. I I just took a look into his eyes and I didn't see any redeeming qualities of that man. You know? Now where to next? Oh right, to Hammerlock. I just want to mock him. They ain't got disqualified. They ain't got disqualified. This is so mean-spirited. But if it's supposed to be bad, then why does it feel so good? I am evil Trappist. Yeah, I stole that one from Homer. No, I really gotta stop stealing jokes. I wonder which one's his place. Eh, not yet. Cause right now it's Mach O'Clock. Oh, baby! Can't wait to tell Hop the news. Not that pathetic little weakling. Just so awful. Oh, but it feels so good. The guilty pleasure. I wonder if he's back here at the stadium. Right, back on track. secret path.
Nice.
Oh, I remember this. I've been hearing rumors that the fairy plate is here. Underground Diglett convention. Okay, underground Diglett. Yeah, that was better. And if you trade it with an onyx, you get a steelix. Geez, people just drop stuff all over the place here, huh? Hey, this was in the 24-hour thing. I think I recognize those Pokemon. Or it's Freddy Freaker in disguise. Well, thank you for the tip! Very tight. Now, with that rumored update, from Pokemon Home around the corner, you don't suppose... I'm just saying that because that was cool. And the Gloomwood Tangle thing? Oh boy, is it pretty. Sinistry? Hey, it looks like the Pulpy in a little. If I remember, the Pulpy was ghost type. Right on the money. Should I know? Okay. I remember that one. I actually have one back in in Ultra Sun. Yeah, I kind of need to get caught up on the whole IV reading of my other Pokemon, though. Oh, so maybe after this series? I don't know, I'll figure it out. Alright, I've got my backup plan. And in place with some of my Pokemon. On, but I need to get on the rest of them. What the? I knew it! I'm gonna get one of those and name it Freddy. This reminds me so much of Freddy Freaker. And it has a little ponytail on the back of it. I think it was, yeah, huh, I think this thing was back at the E3 demo. Wily Pokemon. Okay then. What, you thought it was Freddy as in Freddy Krueger or Freddy Fazbear? No, it's like this. I guess he is the party. Kind of like a wizard hat, a little. Eh? Jeez, I'm running out of Great Balls. Alright, fine then. Good day, ma'am! Nah. I thought it would be good on Curlia! Fine mirror coat. And then or Beatles swap it out. You're gonna get fish slapped now. Eat the fish! Oh wait, the Ninetales is painful. I could have sworn that would be super effective. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Balonia. Bologna. I can only imagine what this is. Fairy type gym. Mm-hmm. Getting a lot of familiar vibes from Kalos. Well, it's maybe it was its fairy type gym? I don't know. Anywho. Sorry, Gene, you'll have to sit this one out. Oh, with your typing, they will really lay a number on you. You too, YamMask. Oh, don't look at me like that. I know they don't like the poison type. Hey, what happened to that Meowth we caught earlier? Ooh. By George, I think I have an idea! I was wondering where I could get the Gigantamax Pikachu. So? Yeah, I forgot now. Hang on! Alright, I think I found it. All right, let's see what level it is. Right. We gotta get back into the wild area. Hang on a second, too. Okay, yeah, I'm on the right path. Alright, let's go, pal. Or beetle, that's bad. Huh? Hey, now that I get a better look at it, I can see some stony texture on it that doesn't clash with Pokemon's art style that much. But I know they put that in there. Now, from what I've seen from other footage, there should be a Vespiquen valley. Destroy it. Need to do it, but gotta do it. You know, I wonder if these textures are actually trees from, like, how some trees look in the UK or something. I'm just curious. Because if it is, then this is not hot like a bad texture. Just them being accurate. If it isn't, then I think it's a texture that could be... that could use improvement. It's male. The Vespiquen. Oh, there's a female! You can evolve it. It's gonna be its stretch, too. Ah! Finally, we had some quick balls. Male, male, female! Aha! Sorry, Cindy. And Grace. Oh, there's the Vespiquen. Yeah! Cindrace! A little help? I don't know how high this one's level will be. Come at me! Oh!
Might as well use it.
Oh, heck yeah! Another one, huh? Oh, we already have one. Take it down. Whoa, what's this one? You know, I could never really find these guys back in Alola. Is this a sandstorm? There is no way Bolt's gonna be able to attack that. Unless... be a good idea to train Pikachu up a little. No, it's not going to replace my favorite. It won. I'm gonna bring it back in from home. Huh? Wishing to. Thank you. Oh, that's perfect! Okay, that's not perfect. Again, Ayu Garante sounds really good. Quick attack. This is gonna be bad. Just run! However, this is the one that apparently can only be able to Gigantamax. So... But I'm still bringing in my Pikachu, who from Alola. If there's an update that brings in the rest of my team, mainly my main team consists of starters that aren't in the game and some legendaries and mythical that aren't in there. But if they can't put them in here this game, then I'm okay with that, as long as they'll be in the Sinnoh remix or something. Or in the next game or so. Or an update or DLC, I just don't mind. Fine, as long as they're back. If they don't wanna, okay then. Oh wait, get an Ultra Sun. I've said this before, jeez, I'm like a record with it. Okay, let's take on this. This is a beware idea. No, that does not work. Joke. Okay, just one last go at this.
가자.
I had a better idea. Wait, somebody else? Huh? How do we... Oh, okay! Freak clone, and there's the party freak. One freak, two freak, three freak, four. Now the freak is at our door. Wow. Sure, I guess. I wouldn't mind a Dynamax Arceus ring. Like if they're gonna return legendaries. They should do it that way. Like legendaries and mythicals. Like, you know, keep things a little interesting. Thing now and then. Maybe Incineon for Dynamax thing could be introduced? They did Mega Evolution Hoenn. Okay, cool. Waiting for some more trainers. I do remember there was an unused theme for Arceus. Like when battling him. So, why not do that? Like, remaster that theme and put him in this game or a Sinnoh remake. Make as a Dynamax boss. That was awesome. Well, it's do or die with this one. And I don't know what level it is, so... It's also a flying type. This will be easy. About that. Well, then let's reconnect. You don't say. Really? Oh, I already have the evolved. I don't think there's much we can do against it. Oh yeah, we got this one. Didn't we get some sort of candies? Ew. Oh, heck yeah. Right. Wait, north. Yeah, I thought that one could Gigantamax. X with Orbeetle. That's kind of why I did it. I've seen some leaks, but not all. North Lake Mylock. Thank you. Yeah.
Bad.
It's severely underleveled, but I'll give it a shot. Uh-oh. better idea. Run! How? And where? It's a timber, isn't it? Yeah, not waiting anymore. This was gonna be like a UFO, but apparently it only applies to certain Pokemon. The Gigantic. Thank you. Thug. Wild weather they're having. Oh, I think I know this one. I think we should stay away from it. Huh?
Ready?
I wasn't very fond of Cub Chew, but Bear Tick is something else. What I just said, too. It's a gnat, too.
No.
It's come to with some rocks. Sorry, kid. Oh, heck yeah. Finally! Hopefully this is the Galarian. Good for the environment. That's bad. Okay, that looks cool. Uh-oh. I think we should leave this one alone. Alright, since I don't want to waste any more potions or resources, wait, what am I doing?
Or long. Or short.
Thank you.
Not that far.
Okay.
I see somebody's happy.
Hope it's good. Dry apple curry. Even better. Huh? Yeah, totally. Gotta be a pretty heavy Pokemon. I mean, it's a rock. But just in case, I'll just use the Primer Ball. Even better. No, I don't want this one. Alright, I think that's enough internet for one for right now. Oh, I wonder if we could have a Pokemon game based off the setting of Israel, or ancient Egypt. You know, like a desert place. Like, this was inspired by the UK, so... Complete it. Oh, hey. I don't know about you, but I have a bad feeling. Like, and I don't like bad feelings. We should train Pikachu a little more. Before ending the video. Hey, it's a Hawlucha! Wait a minute, a Hawlucha?! Hi! Are you gonna let us pass? Well, it was friendly! Never really had one of those. Golurk. Irks. Maybe it would like to be my friend. Nervousness intensifies. Oh, right, the level limit. Yeah, I think I should leave that one alone. Doesn't mean we can't evolve one from these. And remember, this is it. It's pre-evolution. Its eye kind of looks like it... like it has, like, this... this grim on it. The ghost type. It's also a ground type. I did a little research. That's why I was silent for a bit. Uh-oh. Yep, ghost ground. Hopefully this won't hurt it too bad. Oh, 202 lbs. Yep, it's getting the heavy ball. Ah, Sneasel. Worst part of work. Bullets. Ah! Today is not our day! Not very effective. Brilliant! Okay, that's good. Wait, what? It's a hidden ability. That was the only heavy ball. Yeah, I know. Hey, would you look at that? Getting to be night out. Jeez, how long have I been at this video? All day? Probably my longest one. Well then, speak to Nurse Joy, heal up the Pokemon, get things ready, and... I'll see you around, everybody. Goodbye, and thank you for watching.